Alright, what's up you guys, it's David TV here, and we'll be reacting to videos called Stronger Than You. That means they're stronger than you. So, that's good. Alright, now we're gonna watch. I like the animation and the attention to detail. What line? I remember the term Dirty Brother Killer 5 times.
Alright, now, one moment. Pull out something.
If you didn't know, I have a fidget spinner. Finally, I got a hold of one of these things. These things are cool. This is a fidget spinner. That lights up. It was $5 at the Bluffton Fair. That's where Northrop performed. Cool, eh? Blue? Oh, by the way, to honor Jacksepticeye, the dude who inspired me to make this channel, I got a green fidget spinner. A green one, and I bought a purple one for my sister. Okay. It would be easier to record if this thing was plugged in, so I didn't worry about power. Okay. Are those ghosts of the dead? The dead things? Don't do it. Yeah, tutorial. Oh, jeez. Wait, look at the chest. Don't do that. Really? Ah, near miss. I don't even try to kill. Uh-oh. Saw that coming. Can't attack anymore. I don't get it. Oh, by the way, Kara is not a bad guy. But everyone sees her as a bad guy. Or whatever gender. Kara simply pretends to be Kara's good guy. Come on, kill her. Kill him already. Kill. Just kill her already. Did not have to see that. By the way, it's not Frisk's fault either. The person who makes her go on the genocide route, it's his fault. Ooh, enemy blush. I'm waiting.
Oh, jeez. Creepy.
Actually, I kind of like this one. Not more like Savage. See? Kara's not the bad guy. She just wants her to reset. And she messes up.
Faith in you. But after seeing the things that you have done to my people,
Okay, I'm going to bring this thing to the stop. Okay, make sure to say to subscribe to my channel and put a like on this video. I'll just turn on notifications so you know when I post. Alright, thanks. See you later. Boom.